I shot him out in a sorghum field at about 10 yards. He was sleeping. Thought I didn't see him.